Today we're doing something a little different. We're going to the dirt track in Charlotte for the dry-in short track championship. We're going to put an in car inside of my buddy Brandon's car, Brandon Collins, the 13B car. He's going to run in it. So I'm actually a passenger today. We got Bryson over there driving. We're going to go have us some fun. So we will see y'all when we get to the track. All right, we made it to the dirt track. Pretty breezy out here. Might be a pretty cool day. But we're going to get our tickets. We're going to go in, going to catch up with Brandon, and then we will see y'all when we get there. Give y'all some shots of the pits. There's Chase Hopper's car. UCAR Hornets, the class I run. You're going to see a lot of locals from Friendship on this video.
Yeah.
Ended up coming in 10th. His car ran out of oil, shut itself off. Don't think he hurt the motor, but we're gonna do it again tomorrow. Mars actually the features, so in the last chance races, so it should be pretty interesting. So we'll see you tomorrow. All right, welcome back to day two of the Charlotte Short Track Championship. I'm walking out here to Brandon's pit now. I think he got his car fixed, so we're gonna see. But we got a lot of cars running today, so we're gonna go watch some cars run and we'll get back right back to you. Feature, I think he starts 15. See how he does.
breakthrough. Brandon finished 10th, started 16th, was up to as high as 7th, and he ended up breaking the rack on his car, and car got really loose, so he had to end up lifting. But he finished 10th, a good run for him. Next time you'll see us, we'll be at our banquet. Should be November 6th. You'll see us when I get my my trophy and my earnings and everything for finishing 4th in the points. But I want to thank y'all for subscribing to my channel. Continue to get the name out there, Ratliff Racing. I want to thank all my sponsors. I want to thank all my my patrons. I want to thank everybody who's helped me throughout this year. Ratliff Racing is coming back bigger and better than ever next year. As soon as I get the Kia raffled off, taking the money from that and putting into the Focus, going to make it faster, and we're going to get us a couple wins next year. Now that I know how to actually drive the car, so I want to thank y'all again for subscribing to my channel, and we'll see you next week. Have a good one. I miss that dirt, gotta get back to it. I've been the Kenny Wallace of the rap game. Woo. Ever since I hit him with that dirt track thing. Yeah. Now nationwide, everybody knows my name. They're like, mama, that's Kenny Montgomery. He sings that song we like. Yeah, boy, that's me. Roll like the trailer, I'm flossing. Them Hoosier tires.